No, why would she have those in New York? Oh, because that's where all of her mothers and stuff are. Like, I think both her parents grew up in New York, and so they took a trip to New York, and it was like all of her relatives. But, you know, she's Jewish, and, you know, like, there's lots of people, but there's more Jewish people in New York than anywhere else. That's why it was kind of strange for her husband, who's, he's from Israel, I think. They moved to Texas, you know, there aren't too many, you know, but they love Texas. They have a ranch.
What are you saying, Kyle? Take out your pacifier. You have 2 feet. I need another foot. Aiden, did you just go? What did you do?
Nothing.
Nothing. Need some help cleaning up? Okay. Need help?
Like a TV room, but it's like this huge TV, and then like it.
I don't even know if I can remember this whole thing. Is it set at the beginning? Should I just fast forward through that?